Then you understand, y'all, that it's not because God can't use you, but because when the offer was made, you didn't have the time.
That is true, yeah.
I ain't got the time. Yeah. There are people who don't who tell pastor I don't have time. That's fine. That's fine. But when you tell God I don't have time, that's a whole other level. Now, all I'm going to ask you to do is do some work in the church and in the community. See, but God will tell you when to work within your family, your friend group, your job. I'm not there on your job when he's telling you that you need to go over there and talk to that person, right?
Rationale.
I'm not there with you. I just tell you to stuff a few envelopes and some chairs. Tell me, no, I don't have time. Tell God you don't have time at work. Lord. To pass by a desk and just smile. It's not that you can't be used, but when the offer was made, you didn't have the time. There are a few things you still need to clean up first. Right. Yeah. Your walk with God ain't credit. Right. You don't have to clean it up before you get started.
Right.
I can't tell you how many people have put God on the layaway loan plan. When I'm good, I can't use you once you're good.
Right.
I gotta use you while you're still going through this, because once you're good, once you're on the other side, you're irrelevant.
Yeah. We used to do it, Pastor. Yeah.
Come on now. Yeah. When I get right, that's when I.
Yeah.
When we get right, that's when we don't want to tell what we went through.
Right.
You can't relate to anybody then. Uh-huh. You're high and mighty by then because you've already run.
Yeah.
He said, no, I want to use you just went through that one.
Yeah.
I want to use you right after the breakup while it's still fresh.
Yeah.
While you can understand.
Yeah.
When somebody said, you can't understand, you say, oh, no, baby. I'm only 2 weeks removed. Right. But God, but by the grace of God, am I standing right here with you and not shaking her?
Yeah. I know that's right. Don't shake her. Don't go to jail.
I mean, can we be real in the house of the Lord?
Yeah.
Just don't. Everybody ain't ready to go anoint the house we used to live in. I mean, come on now.
I know that's right.
Some of us don't shake notice right now. And it was but God. But God. See, but by the time you all married with 5 kids and you forgot how hard it hurt 10 years ago.
Yeah.
It's too late. You're irrelevant then. Because they don't want to hear from you. Don't you realize there are people rash now? Who don't want to hear nothing that me and Rochelle have to say about a bad breakup? Because we look so happy. Moving on. But I tell you right today, they don't want to hear what we got to say. See, but everybody was listening about 2 months in. Y'all ain't doing what y'all did. I don't care if it don't look right, it don't smell right, it don't sound right. I'm not jumping in it. I ain't getting mad. I'm going to wait for God.
Right.
Waiting on the Lord.
Yes.
Thank you.
See, right.
2 more years from now, we're gonna be completely irrelevant when it comes to bad breakups. You can't wait until you got it all together. Y'all hear what I'm saying? When I wait until I got it all together. Thank you, Holy Ghost.